Cardinal Ratzinger's letter in mid-December 1989 to 3,000 Roman Catholic bishops, which was approved by John Paul II, did not condemn Eastern mysticism. Credible statement, isn't it? Regarding an idolatrous, demon-worshipping religion, the relationship between the Pope and the Dalai Lama has continued to go on.
New age positive thinking, that you're missing, and I'm laughing and I'm asking. The world must be flipping full of people like Beyonce.